I want to give a very special word of welcome to our VIP guests today. You, the first year students of 2021 who are joining our Information and Communication Technology faculty, or as we call it, the ICT family. We would have loved to meet you in person. However, due to the current COVID-19 situation in our country, we are not able to do so. Therefore, the 2021 orientation program will be offered in a virtual format. I am Dr. Etienne van Wyk, the Executive Dean of the Faculty of ICT, the only such faculty in the country. We are proud of our reputation in industry for producing highly employable and adaptable graduates. Currently, there are exciting things happening in all areas of information technology, and new technologies are emerging, such as data science and analytics, cybersecurity, the Internet of Things, artificial intelligence, robotics, virtual and augmented realities. Our programs will provide you with the skill to understand, evaluate, apply and participate in areas of ICT that fit the changing job landscape. Therefore, I would like to reassure you that you've made a good decision of choosing this to study at the Faculty of ICT. Please note that TUT is not a training institution. We are a higher education institution. This means we will not just teach you skills on how to do something, but we will develop you as a person and educate you to understand how and why things work together. The fact that you've been selected to study at this faculty already indicates that you have the potential to make a success of your studies. The rest depends on hard work, motivation, and your attitude. Please make use of your opportunities to study, but also do more than attending classes. Read widely to prepare you for the world out there, and make some memories while you are here with us, but always act responsibly. I wish you all the best in your studies here at TUT, and do enjoy your time with the ICT family.